where there's so much competition and so much content, how do you stand out?
I think trust is one of the ways we can get our content to move.
Back in medieval times, or if you were dealing with my grandfather, people wanted to buy from people that they know.
The more I realized that this idea of being known, it's the only transferable asset that we have. So I started wondering, can anybody be known?
I think the reason I wanted Mark, of all people, to speak at the event is that the crowd is very relaxed with Mark. No matter what generation you're talking to, Mark's able to make it relate to all generations and all levels of professional within the field.
All this content that we're putting out there doesn't make any difference unless it moves, unless people connect with it, unless people read it and share it and engage with it and comment on it.
All those people following your business on Facebook, 0.5% share your content.
This idea of taking a position to say, I am never gonna let my audience down.
The thing about Mark that makes him stand out the most is his ability to read the trends and be prophetic with them and where they're going to go.
When he meets someone, he's looking at every opportunity as a riddle and how to make it better. He deeply invests himself to go, I'm gonna figure this out. I'm always gonna leave something better than I found it. I'm always gonna leave with a relationship that will probably carry with me for the rest of my life.
But the ability to see it's the chess game, it's the proverbial chess game. Because Mark's able to see not just one or two moves ahead, he's usually 10 to 12 moves ahead.
Everybody has the opportunity to be known today and make a difference. Thank you.